Rebel troopers. Recently, Imperial Elite Guard overran our base in Paris, California, pushing their battle lines deeper into Southern California. Now, in 72 hours, I will be leaving with an expeditionary force to help contain the infected experiments that escaped from their research lab in Antioch during our last raid on that facility. Rebel intelligence has indicated the next big Imperial attack will happen at our base in Delta 14 in Sanger, Texas. We must hold this base in order to continue pushing reinforcements to our East Coast stronghold located at Ballyhack. It is imperative that we keep this line of supply open because this final battle of the year will make or break our war against the Empire. Hold the line in Texas. We need every able-bodied rebel on that line. Remember, you're fighting for freedom. There's nothing more important.